New Zealand's history is about to become part of the school curriculum, but one small kura on the outskirts of Auckland is well ahead of the pack already. Māori Affairs reporter Yvonne Tahana went to Mercer School's first New Zealand History Day.
A little school ringing in curriculum changes, invited guests here to help them celebrate their first History Day. It's been a long time coming, a tribal challenge pushing the staff to do better.
Like until Tanya, we were invited to our school, to bless our school. And I got challenged with the question, do you know about the land that you're standing on? And I said no. And as a principal, I didn't think that was okay.
Students and teachers learning that Mercer was named for a captain killed during the Waikato invasion in 1863. They've found a book dating to the 1950s when students were writing about it.
In 1863, Governor Grey wanted the road through Mercer, but the Māoris and the Whites were not to go further than the Mangatawhiti Stream, about a mile north of Mercer. However, they crossed the Mangatawhiti Stream, and as the Māoris had said, the war began.
Well, obviously, because it's just been sitting there for like 100 years, so it's just gone like ripped and faded.
The school grounds have a few tales to tell as well. This is the old Mercer jailhouse. It was moved here in the 1970s. Now plans are afoot to restore it. Schools must start teaching New Zealand history by 2022, and local stories can be part of that.
It gives that link back to history. Like the school's been saying, it's like you need to know where you come from to know where you're going.
The histories that make up a local curriculum should be meaningful to the children that go to that school.
Old boys and girls also sharing stories of distinguished past pupils, like Princess Te Puia.
So she adopted a lot of kids, and one of them being my great-grandfather. Which is pretty cool.
You don't hide from the past, good or bad.
A lesson to be learnt in all of our schools already underway here. Yvonne Tahana, One News.